All right, Unscripted family, welcome back to this week's vlog, you guys. This week is a special vlog. This is my 1 year anniversary as a YouTuber. I started this year, exact same time. I uploaded my first video and it has come a long ways, you guys. I had a lot of comments saying that my videos has improved quite significantly, and I noticed when I went back through all my footage and I'm a lot less nervous. I thought I would be natural in the lens, but you know, who comes naturally. But again, thank you guys for following me in this journey, and it's one hell of a ride so far, and I am looking forward to see what next year has in store for us. A lot more traveling, hopefully. I know I didn't anticipate starting YouTubing and getting into a pandemic, but whatever, you know what, we'll get over it. And I know hopefully we're gonna do a lot more eating, and I wanna bring you guys along with me in my journey with my car and getting it to where I want it and hit my goals with that car. So this is a special vlog, you guys. So I went through all the footage that I filmed over the year here, and some of them didn't make the cut. So I'm gonna put it in. Some of it's funny and some of it's, I don't know. Hope you guys enjoy it, and enjoy this vlog, you guys. Hey guys. What is it, jealousy? It tastes like red bean. Yeah. Hey guys, what are we doing today? Boom! Whoa. Oh shit, almost dropped the camera. Alright guys. Okay.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome on board
flight. So what's the YouTube channel?
Oh yeah, he wants
the YouTube channel. It's YouTube channel, Fun Tran Unscripted.
Here, can you write it down right here?
Yeah, please? You want to write it down?
Alright, Jesus.
Thanks, brother.
Have a good day, man.
Bamboo favorite. Can you not put the red tapioca and put the grass jelly?
It comes with grass jelly.
Oh, it does.
Yo, we can't record her because she looks.
Yeah, you can.
Oh my god.
Ice monster.
Start over. Huh? Start over.
So we decided to get a late night snack at the Ice Monster. Taiwanese.
Oh, it's foggy. You know when you whisper, the mic picks it up, Kareem.
Oh, okay. I won't talk.
There's no reason to whispering.
Okay. Hurry.
Worry.
Oh, he got a beauty one that better be mine.
Oh, yeah.
See, that's what happens when you're already counting your chickens okay, before the eggs even laid.
Oh my god, you almost had it. What happened?
Let go.
What did it bounce off?
Last one. No.
Lala jinxed it.
I didn't need to.
Oh, it's a makeup one. Jelly
for a dollar.
It's not that bad, dude. Just come in.
No, just put water on yourself first, like this. Put water on yourself first, slowly.
Come on, if you want that picture, you gotta get in.
Oh my god, it's so funny.
If you're in Singapore, they're known for their beef jerky. Highly recommending getting it. Oh, fuck. You know, beef jerky. A lot of different walks of life here. So it's crazy. With all the shopping, I think it's time for a bubble tea. We're gonna look around for a bubble tea place here to drink. We see some people walking around holding one. Makes you kind of thirsty. But wow, down here, you can just smell the fresh durian all the time, almost every corner. But right there, check that out. Fresh durian. Smells like hell, tastes like heaven. That's what they call it. We are at Tim Hole One, dim sum. What is that, a Michelin? Michelin one?
Since 2009.
Since 2009, you heard it from the lady. You guys remember that movie Bao from Pixar? Well, he's right here. And he's gone now.
It's so close and it's not focusing.
Cool. So why don't you go over that angle over there?
I can't see anything but your back, man.
Yeah, that's why you're supposed to move.
I did, I moved behind you. Now you just told me to come back here.
That's even worse.
Yeah, you got your back muscles in there.
Testing, testing, testing.
Holy fuck. Guys, welcome back to this week's vlog. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Another beautiful day. Another food review.
Number 12, long, it's a long, but it's a long yam sunrise, yeah?
Yeah. And then a number 8 green lantern, please.
I think almost.
That Vietnamese accent.
Long an?
Such a beautiful accent.
It doesn't work on the You're the two hands.
Oh my goodness.
Where, put your phone away.
I'm looking at stuff.
Alright guys, welcome back to the vlog. What should we say?
Whatever you want to say.
It's recording right now, but it's okay. I can edit it out.
Yeah, right, you're gonna stick it in your caption.
I'm gonna stick it in, eh?
Yeah! Put it in your video. I knew you were gonna say that.
Some of the shit that you say sometimes.
Hang on. Ooh, can you make yours creamy like this next time? Ooh. No, the coffee you're talking about.
Yeah, sure. Alright guys, so we're back in the car now.
All right, Chris, what do you recommend at Ramen Arashi? I heard you're gonna pay for my ramen if we eat level 5.
Devil, Arashi Devil Ramen's really good, and then you can order at spice levels 1 through 5, so if you're game for level 5, I will buy your noodles. But you have to finish the whole bowl.
So all right, guys, so you heard from Chris. He said he'll pay for my ramen. If I hit a level 5.
Johnny, do
you want
the
Ozas? Bubble Tea Queen is here too.
There's no bubble tea here though.
So, should I do the challenge or not? Welcome to Canmore, Alberta, guys.
This week, we are now, oh fuck, I was going to Edmonton, Alberta.
Alright guys, thank you. Alright guys, thanks for watching the, fuck off. Alright guys, I want to end today's vlog by saying thank you. You motherfucker. I almost forgot you guys. So the winner of my 1 year anniversary as a YouTuber giveaway is Annie Ling, or Ling with the two G's, Ling, or hopefully I didn't butcher up that name, you guys, but so I just wanna show you guys what it is. It's actually a Louis Vuitton passport holder. It just, related to my channel, one part of it. I love traveling, especially with family and friends, and what better part to give to one of you guys for supporting me, and hopefully it accompanies you in your future travels too. and bring some joy to your travel experience. So congratulations, Annie. Annie Ling for winning the giveaway. All right, guys, so I just wanted, there is another big announcement, you guys. Closer, it is the festive season coming up in a couple months here. I do have a pretty big giveaway then that I'm just putting together right now. Hopefully I can collaborate with some of the local stores and people that I deal with, and come up with a pretty big gifts, more than one, you guys. All right, so thanks for subscribing, you guys, and thanks for supporting this channel, and we'll see you guys in the next week's vlog. See ya.